Glipizide is a sulfonylurea medication used in type 2 diabetes to sensitize pancreatic beta cells and stimulate insulin release. In this video, let's find found. What is glipizide? What is glipizide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking glipizide? How does glipizide work? How to use glipizide? What is glipizide? Glipizide, sold under the brand name Glucotrol among others, is an antidiabetic medication of the sulfonylurea class used to treat type 2 diabetes. It is used together with a diabetic diet and exercise. It is not indicated for use by itself in type 1 diabetes. It is taken by mouth. Glipizide was approved for medical use in the United States in 1984. It is available as a generic medication. In 2020, it was the 49th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 13 million prescriptions. What is glipizide used for? Indicated as an adjunct to diet and exercise to improve glycemic control in adults with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Contraindication. Glipizide is contraindicated in patients with known hypersensitivity to glipizide or any of the product's ingredients. Hypersensitivity to sulfonamide derivatives. Side effects. Common side effects include nausea, diarrhea, low blood sugar, and headache. Other side effects include sleepiness, skin rash, and shakiness. The dose may need to be adjusted in those with liver or kidney disease. Pharmacodynamic. Glipizide is a blood glucose-lowering agent. The initial onset of blood glucose-lowering effect occurs around 30 minutes post-administration, with the duration of action lasting for about 12 to 24 hours. Like other sulfonylureas, glipizide may work on pancreatic delta, delta symbol, cells and alpha, alpha symbol, cells to stimulate the secretion of somatostatin and suppress the secretion of glucagon, which are peptide hormones that regulate neuroendocrine and metabolic pathways. Other than its primary action on the pancreas, glipizide also exerts other biological actions outside of the pancreas, or extrapancreatic effects, which is similar to other members of the sulfonylurea drug class. Glipizide may enhance the glucose uptake into the skeletal muscles and potentiate the action of insulin in the liver. Other effects include inhibited lipolysis in the liver and adipose tissue, inhibited hepatic glucose output, and increased uptake and oxidation of glucose. It has also been demonstrated by several studies that the chronic therapeutic use of sulfonylureas may result in an increase in insulin receptors expressed on monocytes, adipocytes, and erythrocytes. Mechanism of action. Glipizide, like other sulfonylurea drugs, is an insulin secretagogue, which works by stimulating the insulin release from the pancreatic beta cells, thereby increasing the plasma concentrations of insulin. Thus, the main therapeutic action of the drug depends on the functional beta cells in the pancreatic islets. Sulfonylureas bind to the sulfonylurea receptor expressed on the pancreatic beta cell plasma membrane, leading to the closure of the ATP-sensitive potassium channel and reduced potassium conductance. This results in depolarization of the pancreatic beta cell and opening of the voltage-sensitive calcium channels, promoting calcium ion influx. Increased intracellular concentrations of calcium ions in beta cells stimulates the secretion, or exocytosis, of insulin granules from the cells. Apart from this main mechanism of action, the blood glucose-lowering effect of glipizide involves increased peripheral glucose utilization by stimulating hepatic gluconeogenesis and by increasing the number and sensitivity of insulin receptors. Half-life. The mean terminal elimination half-life of glipizide ranged from 2 to 5 hours after single or multiple doses in patients with type 2 diabetes mellitus. Dose. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Immediate release tablet. 5 mg POQ day initially, increase by 2.5 to 5 mg PRN every several days based on blood glucose. Maintenance range, 2.5 to 20 mg POQ day or Q12 HR, not to exceed 40 mg per day. Extended release tablets, Glucotrol XL. Initial, 5 mg per day PO given with breakfast. Dose adjustment based on blood glucose should not be done more frequently than every 7 days. Maintenance range, 5 to 10 mg PO QD, not to exceed 20 mg per day. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C, Glucotrol, Glipizide, was found to be mildly phytotoxic in rat reproductive studies at all dose levels, 5 to 50 mg/kg. This phytotoxicity has been similarly noted with other sulfonylureas, such as tolbutamide and tolazimide. That's all the information about Glipizide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.